Yarncrow got taken off the play by Grizzly. Up and down they go in overtime, and Marchand couldn't handle the long pass. Riley across for Labushkin. And now Tavares trying to skate away from Grizzly and cut in. One hands it out in front, and they score! Toronto wins it in overtime on a goal by Matthew Nyes.
And as the play goes back up the ice, Tavares will beat Matt Grizzly around to the outside. Matthew Nyes will come in unattended and behind the Bruins' defense off the Tavares rush. There's Matthew Nyes. It's his first overtime playoff winner, and there will be a game six in Toronto on Thursday.
Biggest goal of his career for Matthew Nyes, the 21-year-old.